Absolutely, and I have no problem with tons of pedestrians. But if I, as a road user, either on a bike or in a car, have to obey my signals, I see no reason why a pedestrian shouldn't have to as well. And don't get me wrong, I understand that a car is going to kill someone. A pedestrian doing the wrong thing is not going to kill someone. There's a collision. But do you understand my point? Like, you see, it's, and I don't know, because I've noticed that intersections
do it every year. It's our usual annual gig.
Okay, well, I'm going to go throw down a bunch more sticky notes.
Cool.
Yeah, but I think otherwise, I'm going to take it in and I'll come find you if I have any questions. Thanks.
Oh, I mean, you put it in and it became the most used bike corridor in the entire city. So, now you're just going to make it safer and work better. In 4 years, it's become the most used bike route in the entire city. So yeah, that's what I think we'll do.
and the, well, basically.